Late last season, Cruz Pedregon's team decided it needed to make a tune-up change in order to compete for wins. So Lee Beard was brought on board as a consultant.
We installed the six-disc clutch there, and the car began to respond to it. We felt we had a handle on that. And then when we went to Las Vegas, we worked on horsepower. And that's where I came into play, because I had communicated with some other guys from other teams and stuff and knew what they were doing to develop more horsepower. So we worked on that at Las Vegas. And then Monday, the test session after Las Vegas, it all came together. And when we went to Pomona and unloaded it out of the trailer, it went 384, and it went 384 pretty much every run all weekend long.
Well, as everybody knows, I've been a five-disc guy since my whole career tuning funny cars, and you can't put a lot of power to them. And with the tracks, were a little marginal several years ago, but NHRA is doing a great job prepping our tracks now, and the five-disc just wasn't cutting it anymore.
The change from the five-disc to the six-disc clutch paid big dividends in the season-ending finals at Pomona as they cruised to the win. So now the job at hand is to make sure they can build on that momentum.
Basically, we are making sure that we have plenty of depth with the combination that we developed at the end of the season. But on the other hand, we are also working on a new combination that will potentially have more horsepower and allow us to maybe go a little quicker and faster.
And they'll check out that new tune-up on track, as well as other things as they prepare for the season opener.
We're going to attend the Gainesville test prior to the race. We're probably going to run our backup car a little bit there, just so that when we put it back in the transporter, we have some confidence in it. And then we're just going to take off from where we left at Pomona.
The season kicks off in March at the Gator Nationals. For the NHRA, I'm John Kernan in Indianapolis.